The solution of September test is, first question C, a number is an irrational if and only if its decimal representation is. We all know irrational numbers are always non-terminating and non-repeating. It means this option is right. Second, which of the following number is an irrational? Okay, let me see. First C, this is 25. Can I write 5? 5 minus 4 is 1 is coming. And here 36. 36 square root of 36, 6, it will be 6. And 25 is 5. This is 1 is coming. Root 9. This is 3 minus root 5 after simplification. This is square root is here. 9 minus 5, it is 4. And square root of 4 is 2. See in the question what we want. We want irrational number. It means this is your rational number. This is your rational number. This is irrational number. Again, this is rational number. It means C option is right. Now third one. Root 13 minus root 8. Root 13 plus root 8. This is A minus B into A plus B. This is your A square minus B square. A square is this minus B square is this. Okay. This is your 13 minus 8. This is your 5. 5 is your answer. B is your. Yes. Question number 4. 125 power minus 1 upon 3. Can I write this 125 like in this way? This is 5 power 3. 5. 5 is a 25. 25. 5 is a 125. Then it is 1 upon 3 power. When 3 to 3 cut, you will get 5 power minus 1. And 5 power minus 1, this is 1 upon 5. And see where is 1 upon 5? Here A. This is A is your answer. Come on, question number 5. 0.4 bar plus 0.5 bar in P upon Q form. Can I write 0.4 bar like in this way, 4 upon 9? And 0.5 bar that we know, 5 upon 9. You take LCM, 9, 4 plus 5. This is 9 upon 9. What is meaning of 9 upon 9 is 1. Now see the options 1, 2, A, B, C, D. Here is D the option. Question number 6. Which of the following statements is true? A is every rational number is an integer. No. 5 upon 8 any rational number is. And 5 upon 8 is not an integer. This is wrong. 0 is a rational number. Yes. 0 can be represented in 0 upon 1 form. Every whole number is a natural number? No. This is wrong. None of this is wrong. So answer is B. Number 7. 2 root 5 into 3 root 5 is 2, 3 is 6. Okay. And root 5 into root 5 is 5. And 6, 5 is 30. Okay, that just you see. Oh, yes. A. Option is A. Come on. The 8th one. The rationalizing factor of 3 plus root 5. This will be directly 3 minus root 5. Okay, 3 minus root 5 is here. If x is equal to root 7 minus root 6, then you have to find 1 upon x. Okay, 1 upon x, which means 1 upon x is what? Root 7 minus root 6. Then what to do? You have to multiply and divide by its rationalizing factor. Rationalizing factor is root 7 plus root 6. Again, this is root 7 plus root 6. Then in numerator, what will come? Root 7 plus root 6. A plus A minus B into A plus B. A square minus B square. So root 7 square is 7. And root 6 square is 6. Then 7 minus 6, 1 will come. Root 7 plus root 6 is your answer. This is B. Next, question number 10. The square root of 64 is divided by cube root of 64. Square root of 64 means power 1 by 2, no? Is divided by cube root of 64 power 1 by 3. Can I write for 64 8 power 2? Power 1 by 2 divide by, this is 4 power 3 divide by 1 by 3. And what is C? 8 upon 4. Then 2 is your answer. 2 is B. नेक्स्ट 0.71 इंटू 0.71 माइनस 0.29 इंटू 0.29, दिस इज जस्ट लाइक ए स्क्वायर माइनस बी स्क्वायर. ओके, ए स्क्वायर माइनस बी स्क्वायर इज वॉट, ए प्लस बी इंटू ए माइनस बी, ए माइनस बी. सो 0.71 प्लस 0.29 इंटू 0.71 माइनस 0.29. So what will come if we add, you will get 1, no, and here if you subtract it, you will get 0.42. At last what will come, 0.42, where is B is your answer. Number 12, the 0 of the polynomial Px equal to 7x minus 5 is, so how to get it, 7x minus 5 is equal to 0. 7x is equal to 5, x will be 5 upon 7. See where is 5 upon 7? Option is B, tick mark B. A polynomial of degree 2 is called a polynomial. Cubic, linear, quadratic, none. Then mark C, this is quadratic polynomial. 14th question, if x plus 1 is a factor of 4x square plus 4ax plus 3a, then find value of a. Because x plus 1 is a factor, then x plus 1 is a factor, then x plus 1 equal to 0, x is equal to minus 1. Okay, then p of minus 1 will be 0. It means at place where x is there, you have to put minus 1. 4 into minus 1 square plus 4a into minus 1 plus 3a is equal to 0. This is minus 1 square is plus 1, no? Then 4 only. This is minus 4a. This is plus 3a is equal to 0. Okay. Then 4. Minus 4a plus 3a is minus a is equal to 0, then a is equal to 4, then check where is c is your answer, c is your answer. Come on, when 41 minus x power 41 is divided by x plus 1, find the remainder. First of all, take out the value of x, x plus 1 equal to 0, x is equal to minus 1. You have to, p of minus 1 will give the remainder by remainder theorem. 41 minus, minus 1 power 41. Okay, 41 minus. Okay, this is odd power, no? Minus 1 having odd power, this should be minus 1. Okay, so 41 minus minus plus 1. 41 plus 1 is what? 42. 42 is your answer. Come on, the next, now tick, where is 42 search, here is 42 C option. Come on, question number 16, when px is equal to x power 4 plus 2x cube minus 4x square plus 3x minus 2 is divided by x minus 1, then remainder is, okay, then this should be here, I can say, can x minus 1 equal to 0 and x is equal to 1. Then if you get p of 1, then you will get the remainder. This is 1 power 4 plus 2 into 1 power 3 minus 4 into 1 square plus 3 into 1 and here minus 2. Let me see, 1 power 4 is 1. Okay, 1 power 3 is 1, 1 into 2 is 2. This is now minus 4 will come, this is 3 will come and 2 will, minus 2 will come. Now how many are plus are? 3 plus 2, 5 and 1, 6 and minus, minus 4 and minus 2. This is minus, remainder is coming 0. Where is C? Here, A option, remainder is 0. Come on, question number 17. The coefficient of x square in polynomial x cube minus 4x square plus 3x minus 8 is, what is coefficient of x square? C, this is minus 4. this is your minus 4. Yes, factorize a cube plus 27. No, now how to convert this in standard form? See here, a cube, can I write a cube just like this? And 27 means what? 3 power 3, 3, 3 is a 9, 9, 3 is a 27. Now this is in the form of a cube plus b cube. And what is a cube plus b cube? This is a plus b, a plus b is your 3, then a square minus ab plus b square. Okay, this is your a b. Okay, now then final answer, a plus 3 a square minus 3a and plus 3 square is what? 9. This is your answer. See here, b is your answer. Yes, question number 21. If x is equal to root 5 minus 2, then you have to find x plus 1 upon x. Okay, x is given root 5 minus 2, then what will be 1 upon x? This is looking like this. Okay, then what is rationalizing factor? Rationalizing factor is root 5 plus 2. To convert like this, root 5 plus 2 and root 5 plus 2, multiply and divide. Okay, then in numerator what will come? This. And denominator what will come? A plus b into a minus b, a square minus b square. So root 5 square is 5 and 2 square is 4. What will be the value of 1 upon x? This is root 5 plus 2. After that, what you have to find out? X plus 1 upon x. What is x? Root 5 minus 2 plus, here is 1 upon x, root 5 plus 2. These two cancel. Root 5 and plus root 5 is 2 root 5. 2 root 5 is your answer. Answer is C. Yes. Question number 22. X power p upon x power q whole power p plus q into x power q upon x power r whole power q plus r into x power r upon x power p whole power r plus p. Okay, then after that what I am doing, I am solving the bracket using the laws of exponents. See, base is same, division sign is given, then powers will be subtracted. This is p minus q, and whole power p plus q will come. Then same thing, x power q minus r, then whole power q plus r, then x power r minus p whole power r plus p. Okay, now I'm using again one more exponents law, a power m whole power n. It means then power should be multiplied. So a plus b into a minus b, a square minus b square. Here again a square minus b square, put into sign again, a square minus means r square minus p square. Now see, base is same, no? Then powers will be added. P square minus q square plus q square minus r square plus r square minus p square. Here is plus p square to minus p square, minus q square, minus r square plus r square. Then in any number having power 0, this is 1, and search where is 1, 1 is here. If a is equal to minus 1, b is equal to 2, then you have to find a power b plus b power a. A is what? Minus 1. And what is power is 2. And b is what? 2. Power is what? Minus 1. Minus 1 power 2 is what? 1. And 2 power minus 1 is what? 1 upon 2. Okay. If you take LCM like this, 2 plus 1. Okay. This is 3 by 2. See, 3 by 2 is your answer. Yes. Question number 24. If 3 power 2x minus 4 is equal to 729, then you have to find value of x. 3 power 2x minus 4. 729 means 3 power 6, no? then what to do if base is same, equal sign is given to you, then powers will be equal, that we know. So 2x minus 4 is equal to 6. So 2x is equal to what? 6 plus 4, that is 10. Then what is x? 10 upon 2, this is 5, and 5 answer is your C. Question 25. 3 plus root 5 whole square plus 3 minus root 5 whole square. Okay. Which property we will use? A plus B whole square. What is A plus B whole square? A square plus 2AB plus B square. And here A minus B whole square, that is A square minus 2AB plus B square. Here is A square plus 2AB plus B square. Okay. And A square minus 2AB plus B square. Here what is A? A is 3. What is B? B is root 5. Put values accordingly. Okay, what is 3 square is 9, 2 3 is a 6, root 5, this is 6 root 5, root 5 square is 5. Now 3 square is again 9, minus 2 3 is a 6, 6 root 5, here is minus 6 root 5, and root 5 square is 5. Here is minus 6 root 5 and plus 6 root 5, both will cut. Then 9 plus 5 14, and 9 plus 5 14, and 14 plus 14 is 28. Now see where is 28 is here, option B. Yes, question number 26, factors of x cube minus 4x square minus 25x plus 100. Okay, we have two methods. First general thing is that first method of factorization is you have to take out common. Let me see, can we take anything common? Yes. See what is common in these first two terms? X square is common. Very good. So what will come inside? X minus 4. Okay, now in this one 25 is common, but if I take minus 25, then what will come? See, minus 25, then X minus 4 will come, then X minus 4 again a common, X minus 4, and here X square minus 25. Okay, this is X minus 4, this is x square minus 25. Can I write x square minus 5 square? Then after that a plus b and a minus b, x plus 5 and x minus 5. Now search in option. This is first one. Very good. A is your answer. Yes, question number 27. 100 minus 4 into 100 plus 4. This is a minus b into a plus b. This will be a square minus b square. 100 square minus 4 square. 100 square is what? 10,000. And 4 square is 16. 10,000 minus 16 is 9,984. Then search the option. C is your correct option. Yes. Simplify 4 under root 28 divided by 3 root 7. 4 under root 28, can I write? Under root 28, 4, 7 ja 28, 4 into 7, divide by 3 root 7, okay, 4, the square root of 4 is 2, 2 is outside, root 7 is root 7, 3 upon root 7, root 7 to root, like this cut, 4, 2 ja 8, okay, 3, so 8 upon 3 is your correct answer. Yes, question number 29. If x minus 1 upon x equal to 4, then x square plus 1 upon x square is. Okay, then what to do? We have given x minus 1 upon x equal to 4. I have to find out x square. So what to I am going to do? I am taking square both sides. Okay, this is a minus b whole square, no? A square minus 2a b plus b square, and 4 square is what? 16. X to x cut, then x square plus 1 upon x square minus 2. If we send that side, this will be plus 2. 16 plus 2 is what? 18. Now search the answer. 18. A is your answer. Yes, question number 30. X square minus x and minus 30. Okay, x square minus x minus 30. What is the meaning? The product is 30. I want two numbers, like this and this. Product is 30 and subtraction, this sign shows to you subtraction. Subtraction is here, nothing, it means 1 is here, not nothing. Here is 1. Subtracts, after subtraction I want 1. Think two numbers whose product is 30 and subtraction is 1. These are 6 and 5. Okay, let me check. 6 minus 5 and 6 into 5. It means on place of 1, you have to put 6 minus 5. Okay, x square minus 6 minus 5, x minus 30. Then x square minus 6x minus minus plus 5x minus 30. Then x is common, x minus 6, 5 is common, x minus 6. Then x minus 6 is here and x plus 5. Then x plus 5 and x minus 6, and this answer is here B. B is your answer.